be set up here. It's gonna remain the hardest part doing this. My mic on?
Yeah, the mic's on. Oh crap. Alright. Getting set up here. Okay, MVC2, Mugen. Custom made. I think I want to do team mode. Bring a buddy with me. Simultaneous. Who do I want to play with here? I'm going to try something new. Try to pick a character I don't usually play with. Turn my filter on. It muddies up the character select, but it fixes the in-game characters, so I usually turn it on. I think I'm gonna do Psylocke. No. Blade. Let's do Blade. And I'm trying to think of like a cool character. That Hulk is awesome. Let's do the Hulk. Okay. And for the computer, it'll just be normal arcade. I swear the hardest part about setting up these full remade Mugens is really balancing out the arcade mode. Certain things like where do you put a mini game and what bosses or what enemies go where at what level. Gonna be a lot of moments where I'm really quiet. It's because I'm trying to focus here. Yeah, I'm a huge MVC2 fan. I'm not like most people though. Like if I want something done, I just do it. And I've always wanted like an extended MVC2 with better graphics and more characters and just bells and whistles, mini games and stuff littered through it. Like that stuff's important. We're rested. Understood. Let's get engage. This blade is so cool. I actually had to modify this blade. Oh crap. I can do that too. I had to modify this blade animation wise to make it more consistent with the rest of the MVC2 cast. And among other things, but you know, I like this character, so I didn't mind doing the work. Okay. Oh, boy. I forgot about that. How does that work? Oh, it's like linked. This is so cool. Gotcha. Way that works, it's like three different half circle backs. It's like light, medium, and hard half circle back. But you have to do it consecutively. It's fascinating the way it's set up. I've never seen a combo set up the way they set up Blade. I like it. It's very difficult to pull off. When you pull it off, you feel very accomplished. And it's also good damage. So it's pretty cool. I modified the heck out of that jury too. I gave him a boob and hair physics. That was a bit of a toss up. I wasn't sure if jury was like a enemy. Or, you know, if she was a protagonist or antagonist. So I wasn't sure to make her like fightable in arcade mode. She's annoying me. They just make me mad. I can't air combo her. Every time I hit her up, she snaps out of it somehow. It's annoying me a little bit. Yeah, I can't air combo her. Trying to think here. I got an idea. Let's see. Nope. This is gonna hurt. Come on. Get her. Get her. Oh. Something weird. Reference battle. The computer is controlling my Hulk. The computer is controlling my Hulk. It's got like AI. Team mode. Simultaneous. Now I have to switch my team out so I don't bore myself here. Pick my other favorite too. Pick my squad. Where you go? Mega Man and Zero. I didn't know that. They have like AI programmed into the second player. And also they weren't on the screen at the same time. That's what I wanted. I had to modify this EXE Mega Man. He was not fluid. None of his animations were fluid. A lot of his sprite work was pretty bad too. I just fixed a lot of his speed and his tweening, among other things, to make him, fit in the game. No clue how I did that. Okay. I'm actually learning this character on the fly, by the way. Yeah, you're not beating me. I'm learning this Mega Man on the fly. That's why I sit back sometimes. Experiment with moves and stuff. I don't know all his moves. It's my favorite team. Oh boy. Trying to do a pop-up. This whole time I've been trying to do one pop-up. I'm glad he lost. Alright, I'm really just testing teams here. Seeing how the characters play together. I think X is the default skins. I'll have to see here. I pressed X, hopefully it is. I am. You wanted the best, you got the best. Enough said. I had to modify War Machine and Iron Man. Are we jumping into a different stage? That's crazy. Yeah, it's like two stages in one. Calm down. Yeah, you got to calm down, little guy. Yeah, what is this stage? Okay, I found the pop-up. We found the pop-up. We found the launcher gun. Sorry, I was so enamored by the stage. Why is it like two stages in one? I'm gonna find what stage that is, and I might delete it. That was weird. Delete it or explore it a little bit just to figure out if that was the intent. Because that was weird. Abigail. I just noticed something I did wrong too. It's 2-on-1. It's supposed to be 1-on-1. I actually had to modify that war machine. I had to completely rework it, right? I had to put a mouth. I put a mouth on Iron Man's sprites, and I put a mouth on War Machine, and I just completely, I reworked his colors. I had to draw in certain things on his sprite to make him different from the from Iron Man. And that's the end result. It looks the same, so much better. Iron Man too. Yeah, that War Machine looks so much better. Yeah, it's too much on the screen. It's not difficult doing 2-on-2. I just prefer to do the normal arcade mode. Is it the mode I'm selecting here? Team mode. Versus mode. Team versus. Team co-op. Is it team versus I'm supposed to be doing here? No, because versus would be the computer, right? I want to do arcade mode. But I want to do it with the CPU on my side, like with like a teammate. I want to say it's team mode. Doing something wrong here. Simultaneous. Let's just let's pick a couple characters here. Do Akuma? Now let's do one of my newer characters. Let's do. We got Doctor Strange. Let's do Carlos. 3 jail. There it goes. I could have sworn I picked single type before. Never played with Carlos. Let me step back here. See what he has. Got any projectiles? Nope. This guy has no. I guess that counts as a projectile. I don't like that dive he does, though. I gotta find his pop up. Found it. We found the launcher. That's all that matters to me. When I learn a character for the first time, what's their pop up, and if they have projectiles. Projectiles are really clutch when you're dying. Have you considered the mission to rescue the civilian? Come on. I heavily modified that Resident Evil 3 jail. I gave her boob physics and I gave her hair physics, among other things. Just to make her sprites more fluid. Manat too. Manat has boob and hair physics. Kind of like necessary. Some of the public release characters have like a, respectfully, they have like a jank to them. I'm gonna do this pop up on somebody. I've been trying to do my launcher this whole time. Birdie. No more Abigail for you, buddy. Intro looks pretty cool. I don't know why he jumped. There's a projectile. How did I do it? I gotta admit, this Carlos, he's got cool moves, right? But it's kind of weird how he's set up, because I can't figure out anything. Honestly, I just want to know how to shoot. Every time I get the launcher. God dang it, Jill. Every time I get the launcher, Jill messes it up. Come on. Oh, so close. I'm trying to do a launcher. Yes, it's been 3 fights and I haven't been able to do this. Oh. I think that takes a meter. I figured out how to shoot his gun, but I think it takes a meter from you. If not, it's EX'd. Alright, Jill. Feels so useless right now. I swear, once I learn this character fully, it's a wrap. That looks really good. Doc Ock looks good. Oh boy. Butt stroke. Basic training. Come on, I had it. That's good enough. Whatever. You guys have no clue how hard it is. He has like that Street Fighter Ryu pop up where you can only do it with an uppercut, and it sucks, man, because the range is booty. He wrecked it. It's a good team. I'm gonna stick with this team though. I like this team for now. I'm gonna try to jump around to different teams just to show off the characters. But I gotta learn this character too. Ah. Do it. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to butt stroke. God, he went in, didn't he? Don't mess this up, Jill. If you hadn't noticed, I'm really good at air combos. That's like my bread and butter in this game. I love like connecting combos. I just can't do anything with this character because he's too much like Ryu, man. That range is killing me. He's got to have another launcher. Ah, crap. Dang. There we go. Oh, Jill. Can't air dash? Oh, Carlos can't air dash. Ah, oh, Jill. I've been desperately trying to do a launcher. Alright, we get it, Jill. We get it. Alright, we got it. You're awesome. Okay. Man. Man. I'm the greatest. What is this? The heck is this? Some kind of mini game. Butt stroke. Two piece, no chicken. Get the 3 piece today. Discount. Get wrecked. Nice. That's not a knife. This is a knife. Busting heads. Is that Dormammu? Ghost Rider looking behind.
Not quite like Ghost Rider, but it's really close. Yeah, we'll see.
Go in. I like this combo. Why do you need that connection? Trying to stop rolling. Oh, that's new. You know what I think? I think Carlos's hypers don't have back. Excuse me. I think his hypers don't have background. He just does them. They're like integrated into the game fluidly. Not too fluidly, but they're fluidly integrated into the game to a point where you can't tell when you're throwing them. Which is fine. I can tell when I'm doing it because I'm pressing the buttons. Also, the meter depletes.
It's fascinating though. Like when he pulls out that machine gun and he does his projectile, I'm pretty sure that's a hyper. It's not a hyper, it's an EX, but it requires you to do something extra.
And a helicopter or something else. That was weird. Juggernaut ain't no joke. Trying to get his legs. Oh, Jill. He's trying to hit his legs so I can get him into a launcher. Juggernaut, you can't hit him once for a launcher. You have to like link it. That's the only way to get him to flinch. You have to hit him more than once in a row. Basically, if you don't do a combo, he's not gonna flinch. He'll just stand there. He'll sit there looking at you. The term for it is super armor. Super armor sucks. I think Zangief has it to an extent too. Hulk too. Zangief has a mode he goes into where he turns metal and you just can't get in. Hopefully I lose pretty soon so I can switch my team. She summoned the helicopter too. They both do it. That's awesome. I just can't get in on this dude. That was a good follow-up. It's like an alley-oop for Jill. Gotcha. What? How did that miss? What was that? That combo clearly connected. I clearly connected that. You know how hard I've been trying to link these? Trying to do a launcher this whole time, dude. Oh, this stage is wacky. Straight out of Mega Man X. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a hyper. Look at that! What is that? What was that? I clearly hit him! They just refuse to let you hit him low. It doesn't even make sense. You can start high and then go low. Back up. Some more back up. This helicopter. Oh, he shot it. That was crazy. Wonder how I did that. I'm telling you, I have no clue. There's so much going on with this one character, dude. I know how to do that butt stroke. It's half forward circle. No, half forward medium punch or light punch. But I have no clue how I shot that gun just now. This is going to be unique. Come on, Jill. Help me out. Alright, not bad. That was some good practice linking. That was good practice showing me how to link my punches and kicks. I had to modify this Hulk. I modified his hair physics, and I gave him his pectoral muscles bounce slightly. Just a tweak to his animation, just made him a little more fluid. Okay, so it's an EX. This projectile, it requires you to do the light and medium punch. It's half circle forward, light and medium punch. So that's an EX. What's weird about it is it doesn't take meter. I don't know, like, with the method. I guess they wanted. Whoever made this character had so many ideas for his moves that they were like, screw it, we're not gonna take meter for certain ones. I just want the buttons. That's crazy. Jill and Carlos are cutting through the arcade. I was hoping we'd die so I could switch up and try a different team. Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Glad I found this. Oh, no. Oh, God, my face. Yeah, you do that, Jill. Make sure he doesn't do that Kamehameha again. This is gonna suck. I hate this thing. Oh, just straight into the fight. That's so much better than arcade. It goes straight into it. This has gotta be on easy mode too. That or having a partner makes this a lot easier. I like that. It goes straight into the fight. Okay. It's easy enough. Take it out as the boss. Knowing me, that's not the boss. Because it's a modded game. Anything can be the boss in here. I knew it. Okay, there's something after this. Oh boy, this is gonna be crazy. What is this? Oh no. Oh no. Oh boy. I knew that was too easy. Oh boy. Oh, what are you doing, Carlos? Trying to shoot the gun. Wow. Pretty cheap. Did that take any damage? Jill is screwed. So we took half his life. Jeez. Well, there's the death I wanted. Awesome. Guess we can switch up the team here. Let's pick. I'm trying to stick to my special characters here. Want like a good, like a strong. Like a solid team. ScarJo is pretty cool. I swear these characters are so heavily modified, man. Pick my boy Jin. Yeah, that'd be a unique. Pick Jin and his dad. Where is he? No, he's over here. There he goes. Pick Jin and his dad. I don't know how this is gonna go. I'm gonna try to be smart, aim for the head, and guard more. Oh boy, this thing is cheap though. I doubt Jin has a air dash, so I'm not even gonna try to tip. That'd be stupid if he had an air dash. Well, sucks for him. Trying to aim for the head. Ah, oh, so cheap. Yeah, that's cheap. I'll remember that in the future. Jeez. How in the world? That's crazy. It's beatable. I got him down to half life. You have to be smart. Team switch up. Gotta get my boys. I think these two can do it. I just want to see what's after this. That can't be anything after this. This is hard. Oh, I found the button. Look at his life. I found the button, guys. I found the button. It's not that tough when you have shooters. Hey.
Thanks for playing Marvel.
That was awesome. And it was a perfect 30 minutes. That was dope. Okay, it's balanced enough. I might modify that Galactus though, he's a little OP. But that was cool.